Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's see how addition of HBr to an alkene through a radical mechanism affects the regiochemistry of the addition. On the screen, we have two reactions. They look almost identical. The top reaction is a simple addition of HBr to an alkene. This reaction goes through a carbocation intermediate and gives the Markovnikov product, in which the bromine ends up on the more substituted carbon of the alkene. The bottom reaction includes hydrogen peroxide, H2O2, and either heat or light. These are a clue that the reaction involves radicals. The lower reaction gives the anti-Markovnikov product. Let's see how this radical reaction works. As a radical reaction, this process has three stages: initiation, propagation, and termination. I'll touch on initiation, highlight propagation, and ignore termination. For initiation, with heat or light, H2O2 undergoes homolysis to form two OH radicals. An OH radical reacts with HBr to form water and Br dot. Br dot is the propagating radical for the reaction. For propagation, Br dot reacts with an alkene. The attack occurs so that the most stable radical is formed. Therefore, the radical attacks the less substituted carbon to put the new radical on the more substituted carbon. So this is a secondary radical. This step determines the regiochemistry of the reaction and seals the anti-Markovnikov addition. The second step involves abstraction of a hydrogen atom from HBr by the carbon radical. That forms the final addition product and regenerates our propagating radical, Br dot. This radical reaction is very fast. It's even faster than the carbocation pathway. The addition is neither syn nor anti. This is a simple and effective method for accessing the anti-Markovnikov HBr addition product.